So this is a problem that suddenly appeared on my TV. I have a smart TV, 4K, and I have 4K channel on my DirecTV. And I tried to watch a 4K channel, and this is what showed up. If you look at the bottom of the screen, it says your TV doesn't support 4K content. But of course it does. I went crazy online trying to look for a solution, and I couldn't find anything. I thought there was something wrong with my cable connection. But no, this is the answer. If you go on your DirecTV remote, just click on menu. And on the left-hand side, you'll want to scroll down to settings. And then scroll to the right until you get to display. Click on that. And on the left, you want to scroll down to TV resolutions. And you'll see that the 4K is unchecked. So just go to the 4K and check it. If you can see this message, your TV supports this resolution. Now I'm just going to click on exit on the remote to go back to full screen. And there it is. Full 4K resolution in all its glory. Enjoy.